नाउ सी सेकेंड क्वेश्चन, कंप्लीट द फॉलोइंग टैली चार्ट. सो वी हैव टू कंप्लीट दिस टैली मार्क्स हियर. नंबर ऑफ बर्ड्स आर गिवन एंड नंबर ऑफ नेस्ट आर गिवन. सो थ्री बर्ड्स, नंबर ऑफ नेस्ट थ्री. सो वी हैव टू राइट डाउन हियर टैली मार्क्स. सो 1, 2, 3. देन फाइव बर्ड्स, नंबर ऑफ नेस्ट फाइव. सो 1, 2, 3, 4. एंड दिस स्लैंटिंग लाइन दैट इज इक्वल टू फाइव. नंबर ऑफ बर्ड्स फोर, नंबर ऑफ नेस्ट फोर. सो 1, 2, 3, 4 लाइन्स. नंबर ऑफ बर्ड्स टू, नंबर ऑफ नेस्ट टू. सो टू लाइन्स. वेरी सिंपल. सो इन दिस वे यू हैव टू कंप्लीट इन योर टेक्स्ट बुक. इज गिवन, कंप्लीट द फॉलोइंग टेबल फॉर फास्ट फूड टैली मार्क्स एंड क्वांटिटी. नाउ सी टैली मार्क्स आर ऑलरेडी गिवन. सो वी हैव टू राइट डाउन देयर क्वांटिटी हियर. सो पिज्ज़ा 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. सो क्वांटिटी वी हैव टू राइट हियर नंबर 5. देन नूडल्स दिस 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 5 + 3, 8. देन बर्गर 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 + 5, 10. 10 + 2, 12. Write down here 12. Then chocolates 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 lines. So number is 4. So in this way we have to write down here number. Now what is given? Draw tally marks for the following. So we have to draw here tally marks. So Shweta, number of tickets purchased. Shweta ne kitne tickets purchase kiye? 8. So we have to now draw here tally marks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3. 5 + 3, 8. Then Supriya, how many tickets purchased? 12. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 + 5, 10. + 2, 12. Then Suman, number of ticket purchased? 9. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5 + 4, 9. Sudha, how many tickets purchased? 4. So only 4 lines we have to draw. Sunanda, how many tickets purchased? 5. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So in this way you have to complete this question in your textbook. Now see fifth question. Following are the marks obtained by 15 students in their science subject. So 15 students marks are list is given. 15 students got how many marks in the science subject. So we have to now give this answer of these questions. How many students score above 80 marks? Above 80 marks means now see 84 and above 80, 85. How many students? 2 students. So write down your answer. 2. 2 students. Then how many students score below 45? Below 45, now see here, is 30 and 40. So how many students are there? 2 students are there. So write down here 2. Then how many students score above 50? So above 50, this 70, 75, then 65, 60, 62, 68, then 60, and this 84. 1, 2, 3, 4. Sorry, above 50, na? This 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and this 10. How many students? 10 students. Okay, in this way, you write down these answers in your textbook. Now see, your page number 171, test your skill. So first question is given here. Draw a pictograph for the following data. Name all the parts of the pictogram. So data is given in this question. So favorite sport and how many students like this different sports. So cricket, how many students like cricket? 10. So what is the key for this pictograph? 1 square equal to 1 student. So 10 students like cricket, so we have to draw here 10 square. So draw 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then hockey, how many students like hockey game? 7. So we have to draw here 7 square. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Then how many students like football? 9. So we have to draw here 9 squares. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now tennis. How many students like tennis game? 3. So we have to draw here 3 square. 1, 2, 3. And car racing, how many students like? 4. So we have to draw here 4 square. So this first question you have to complete in your notebook. Now see second question given in your textbook, page number 171. The table gives the number of tickets sold for the different rides in Wonderland theme park on Sunday. Okay, so here some theme is given and tickets sold for this fun time is given. So for train ride, and key is given here, that is this blue color fun time equal to 15 and yellow color fun time, that symbol is for 5. So tickets sold, so how many tickets sold for this game? So we have to find out. Some questions are given here. So how many tickets were sold? So the train ride, 1 2 3 4, four blue color, that symbol is given, fun time is given, that is 4, and one yellow. So 15 multiply by 4, 15 4 is 60, and plus this yellow fun time equal to 5. So 15 4 is 60, 60 plus 5, 65. So the train ride 65 tickets. Okay, so we have to write here 65. Then the second question is the Tora Tora. We have to see now Tora Tora. How many blue this fun time? 1, 2, 3. So 15, 3 is 45. And how many yellow fun time? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4. So 5, 4 is 20. So 15, 3 is 45. 45 plus 20, how many? 65. So we have to write here 65. Then the roller coaster. The roller coaster, 1, 2, 3. 3 blue color fun time means here 15, 3 is 45, and 2 yellow fun time means 5 plus 5, 10. So 15, 3 is 45, 45 plus 10, 55. So we have to write here 55 number. The water ride. Now water ride, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 fun time blue color. So 15, 4 is 60, and 4 fun time yellow color. 5, 4 is 20. So 60 plus 20. How much? 80. So we have to write down here 80. Now which ride is the most popular? So see, highest ticket sold for this water ride. So we have to write down here water ride. And which ride is the least popular? That is topsy-turvy, because only 3 yellow fun time is there. So 5 3s are 15. So we have to write here topsy-turvy. So in this way you have to complete this question in your textbook. Now see page number 172, question number 3. Complete the following tally chart. So tally marks are given, so we have to write down their number of children, tally marks, number of families, frequency. So 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9. So we have to write here 9, then 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. Write down here 7. 1 2 3 4 5 plus 1 6. Write down here 6. 1 2 3 4. Write down here 4. 1 2 3. Write down here 3. 1 2. Write down here 2. Now see fourth question. Draw tally marks for the following subject tally marks. Marks obtained. So English, how many marks? 15. So we have to write down here. Draw here tally marks. 1 2 3 4 5. 1 2 3 4 5. 1 2 3 4 5. 5 plus 5 10. 10 plus 5 15. Now in Hindi, how many marks? 9. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9. So 4 straight lines. Now in maths, how many marks? 16. 1 2 3 4 5. 1 2 3 4 5. 1 2 3 4 5. 5 plus 5 10. 10 plus 5 15. 15 plus 1 16. Now in science, how many marks? 18. 1 2 3 4 5. 1 2 3 4 5. 1 2 3 4 5. 5 plus 5 10. 10 plus 5 15 16 17 18. Now in social science, how many marks? 19. 1 2 3 4 5. 1 2 3 4 5. 1 2 3 4 5. 5 plus 5 10. 10 plus 5 15 16 17 18 19. Now in ES, how many marks? 7. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. In GK, means general knowledge, 14 marks. 1 2 3 4 5. 1 2 3 4 5. 5 plus 5 10 11 12 13 14. So draw all these tally marks in your notebook. Yes.